Fun fact, guys, there's a DC pajama jam bar crawl happening on December 9th. Has anyone here done a bar crawl before?
Yeah.
Does it ever end well? Right? So this one, you're going to be in pajamas, and it starts with Jello shots. So, I don't know, just maybe stay off the streets of D.C. on some night. Just, I mean, it's a hot tip from 7:30 D.C. Yeah! Cool. We have one team left for you tonight, and they're going to be awesome. And I hope you're super excited. And if you, oh, one other thing I wanted to say. If you look at the back of your programs, if you want to bring improv to your workplace, it's a really fun thing to do, other than like conference calls and all the other things that you do in your day. So we have a workplace improv program, again, libdc.org. So last team, get your hands together. Let's get super fucking excited for Colossus!
And all we need to get started is the name of your favorite Greek god and what they are known for. Don't bring any of that Roman shit up in here.
Bacchus.
Okay, Bacchus. Yeah.
Known for wine and party.
Cool, cool. Thank you.
Wine and party. Thank you.
All right, sorority sisters. Get in here.
Does anyone want some tea? I'm making some tea.
No, Janice. Nobody wants any fucking tea.
Fuck Janice.
What did I tell you about that? Only Everclear in this house. Kappa Kappa Tau is the Everclear sorority.
I'm sorry. I just wanted to see if anyone wanted some caffeine to wake up. I'll pour it out.
You don't have Everclear in it.
Okay. The cabinet is full.
I want to talk about the fraternity mixer coming up tonight. Is there a problem, Sarah?
We all know what you're going to say.
Okay, everybody say it at once.
Everybody knew
it's so long. It's such a long run-on sentence.
I need to be alone.
Sharon. Sharon.
Sharon.
you've come after me.
Aaron, you're my best friend. You're the vice president of the sorority. You're so cute. I love you so much. Okay? Okay.
I feel like this is a really toxic environment.
Stop doing this.
All right.
Maybe instead, I don't know, sit down, play a video game.
Be a bit of a normie.
Yeah.
Try not to overachieve so much.
All right.
Get like really into Animal Crossing.
Version, not the pocket one. Pocket one short change, you can't send letters to anybody.
What are you talking about?
And you need to find out.
I don't have time. I got all these girls beating down my door, trying to get my sheets, my nice silk sheets.
All that aforementioned puss.
All that aforementioned puss. He will take care of it. Don't you worry. You go. Go on your spiritual walkabout.
Yeah.
Become a new person.
This isn't a plan to
be like an anthropomorphic raccoon.
Or in Animal Crossing.
Thank you.
Chris, you're my best friend in the whole world. Can I try? I'm giving you this map to my Legos that I buried in the woods.
Oh my gosh!
Because I'm running away, I'm never coming back, and I want you to have my castle playset.
Brad, you can't run away today. You're my only friend.
I have to start a new life, because things aren't working out with my parents.
Dude, I get that. I got that feel, you know, my parents sucked.
Hey, sweetheart, is everything going okay?
See what I'm talking about?
I just want to remind you, we love you constantly.
Chris, talk to them. I can't talk to them right now.
If you want them.
Would you like a sandwich?
Yeah.
We'll take the sandwich, but no pressure that comes along with them. Now,
weird.
What the F is their problem?
Dude, I don't know. I heard the term helicopter, and I feel like that's it. You know?
Man, I can't
They're
take
all up
this.
In my ass like all day.
I can't take this. I can't be in between. You gotta talk to him. You can't just run away from your problems. This is so much adulting for me, and I'm only 14.
But you're so strong and you're so brave. I saw you jump over a creek one time.
I can't swim, so that's no big deal.
Have you ever seen a video of chimps? Near the water, they get really afraid, and if one falls in, the others come in right away, and they'll sweep each other.
Dude, you're my chimp! You're my chimp! What am I gonna do?
There's a lot of screaming up there.
Oh my god, what is wrong with you?
Okay.
I just want you to know if you wanted to take a break, you know, hang out with your friend for a couple days, we're totally okay. Just like, it doesn't matter.
But no pressure if you don't want to do that.
You don't want
either.
To? Yeah, anything you want to do is fine with us.
Okay.
Chris, do you want to die with me?
Okay, sweetheart,
should we
go back to
Etsy? If I was going to have a murder suit, if I was anybody, I would want it to be you.
Would she murder me?
That's the only way to make sure that we both die.
Yeah, because I'm not going to do it. No, what?
Because you're
crazy.
Brave, but you're also caring. And I know you could never kill me, but...
Stop. The chimps evolved into humans, man. You're cutting it off before you evolve. One day you're gonna be gone from this place.
Chris, I love you so much.
I love you so much. I have really weird feelings right now. My dick's a little hard. Is that normal?
I hope so, because that's how I've been feeling this whole time.
You can't leave me, man. Because now I think I'm in love with you.
Chip. Mom, Dad, I want you in here for this.
Sorry, sweetheart. I was just reading a book on safe sex.
I'm in love with Chris, and I don't care what you have to say. We're going to go live down by the creek together.
Yay! Oh my god! Congratulations! How do you want us to help?
You guys ruined that moment.
You gotta be real fucking nice to them.
Yeah.
Nice to a point where they don't want to do what you want them to do.
I'm a hard ass, right?
That's the point.
No.
It's the opposite.
No.
So you're nice.
Yeah, you come in guns hot on a kid, he's like, whoa, I'm doing the fucking opposite. You come in like, oh no, have sex with whoever you want. Chastise them forever.
Mom, I'm hungry. Feed me.
Can
I breastfeed?
Why did you invite her to the ball?
It's okay. This is a learning opportunity.
You,
it's okay. Look inside. Find your inner kindness. Try again.
All right.
Try again.
Emily, yes, you may breastfeed.
Well,
I've been drinking, so maybe there's some alcohol in this one.
What? Breast milk. It's so strange.
Not that weird.
It's not like crunchy and cool. It's like
crunchy. Like full of crunch.
No, like a hippie.
Oh my god, you guys, everyone at the party is so lame. It's like all the guys are purposely trying to be boring.
Oh my god.
And not interesting. They were all so cool a week ago, and now they're boring.
Here, switch dress with me.
Wine punch.
That one tastes great.
Does anybody want to hear a story about the people at my job that you've never met?
Stop it. Maybe if you put on gloves or some kind of protective material on your hands, we could stop this. I'm sorry, you have literally minutes to live.
I didn't want to say my wallflower.
My little bumblebee pollinated me. Public schools, and please come see more shows. Thank you guys, and big round of applause to our first timers.